Ben Musker.
Minimum wage, please.
Thank you. I don't believe wages should be dictated by government. I think that's an overreach by government to get into setting wages. Businesses should determine what wages they need to pay for their particular business, what they can afford to pay their employees. And if they don't pay their employees what they should, those employees are gonna leave that business and go somewhere else. That's how it works. And so I think, again, that's regulation by government that is trying to regulate free enterprise and capitalism, and is something probably government should keep their nose out of. If people want to better themselves and increase their salaries, then get an education, go get some training, do the things you can that are available out there to help yourselves and not stay in that, in those kind of jobs that may pay lower salaries.
Thank you. Mr. Barnes?
Could you repeat that question for me, please?
Yes, would you support an increase in the minimum wage?
Plain and simple, yes, I will. And to elaborate on that some, is that I've read some reports where you have a CEO making $13 billion and paying his workers $7 an hour when gas was $4 a tank, $4 a gallon. And so, yes, I would support an increase in minimum wage.
Thank you. Mr. Green?
Well, we